A mediados del 2013, la industria del arte en España sufrió uno de los golpes más grandes de todos los tiempos.
El gobierno decidió cambiar el impuesto de los espectáculos teatrales del 8 al 21%, logrando la mayor sangría de espectadores que se recuerde.
Un 30% menos de espectadores en tan solo un año. La gente se volcó a consumir entretenimiento probado masivamente como los blockbusters americanos.
Ante esa realidad, la compañía independiente de comedia Teatraneo decidió tomárselo con humor e inventar algo.
Pay per laugh, the first comedy shows where you only pay for what you consume.
We fitted each seat with a facial recognition system that detects the smile and proposed the following deal to spectators. Entrance will be totally free. If the show produces no laughs, you don't pay anything. However, if you laugh, you have to pay for each smile. Each smile produced is worth 30 euro cents, something that in this day and age is quite a reasonable price. At the end of the show, the spectator could check their laughter account before paying and even share it on social networks. And so that no one would cry for having laughed more than they could afford, the maximum amount to pay was 80 laughs for 24 euros. The average price of the ticket increased by 6 euros. The system was covered by the main national media outlets, and this produced 35% more spectators. Each pay-per-laugh show produced 28,000 euros more ticket money than was normally taken. Currently, the system is being copied in other theatres in Spain. A mobile phone app was created as a system of payment, and the first season ticket was launched for the number of laughs, not shows. We should also not try the pay-per-cry. Or pay-per-what-the-fuck system.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Or maybe not.
Pay-per-laugh. The first comedy shows where you only pay for what you consume.